gonna be. They rise and they fall. We take them all the way that we should. Together, you and me, forsaking them all. Deep in the night and by the light of day, it always looks the same. True love always does. And here by your side, we're a million miles away. Nothing's ever gonna change the way I feel. The way it is the way that it was. When I said I do, I meant that I will. Till the end of all. That's what I had in mind when I said I do. Well, this whole world keeps changing, and the world stays the same for all who came before, and it goes hand in hand. So much more,
so much more
than a woman and a man. And after everything that comes and goes around has only passed us by, here alone in our dreams. I know there's a lonely heart in every lost and found, but forever you and I will be the ones who found out what forever means. When I said I do, I meant that I will. Till the end of all time, be faithful and true, devoted to you. That's what I.
I, Nicholas, take you, Kristen, to be my wedded wife.
I, Nicholas, take you, Kristen, to be my wedded wife.
And I do promise and covenant before God and these witnesses.
And I do promise and covenant before God and these witnesses.
To be your loving and faithful wife.
To be your loving and faithful wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To love and to cherish in joy and in sorrow.
To love and to cherish in joy and in sorrow.
In sickness and in health.
in sickness and in health.
For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer.
For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer.
Forsaking all others as long as we both shall live.
Forsaking all others for as long as we both shall live.
I got it.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And thereto I give you my solemn vow.
And there to you I give my solemn vow.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And thereto I give you my solemn vow.
And thereto I give you my solemn vow.
Amen.
Amen.
I declare that Nicholas and Kristen are now husband and wife. Nicholas, you may kiss your bride.
Dream that you
too. Why, oh why, can't I?